you are having a great week so far. I wanted to take a moment and just kind of share with you some things that we have going on and let you know what's happening at Five Points this weekend. This weekend, I'm really excited about what we have going. We've been talking the last couple of weeks of what it is to quit. We said, man, I'm going to quit comparing. I'm going to quit making excuses. I'm going to quit complaining. I'm going to quit living in fear. Well, this week, we're starting a brand new series called When God Doesn't Make Sense. And over the next few weeks, we're going to be talking about what it is when, man, God may not seem to be cooperative, or he may seem to show up late, or sometimes he doesn't even seem like he's there. Is he really listening to our prayers? And so what I'm really excited about this weekend, I've had the opportunity to meet a young man by the name of Tom Gillis. Tom was a professional snowboarder for 10 years and has an incredible story of what God has done in his life. And I'm excited to have him come and hang out with us this Sunday, share his story of faith, his testimony. I really believe that it will impact your life. In fact, I just want to encourage you to bring somebody with you because I know that it'll impact their lives as well as yours. So join us this Sunday at Five Points and, man, hear the testimony of this young man. And I know that it'll fit right in when we talk about when God doesn't make sense, because the Bible really does talk a lot about that. It says the Lord directs the steps of the godly. He delights in every detail of their lives. Though they stumble, they'll never fail. They'll never fall, for the Lord holds them in his hand. That's in Psalms chapter 37, verses 23 through 34. It also says this in Proverbs 19:21. It says, many are the plans of a person's heart, but it's the Lord's purpose that prevails. So I look forward to seeing you this Sunday, 10:30, Five Points Church. Bring somebody with you. See you then. Thanks.